Hello everyone and welcome to Korfball League semi-finals. Fortuna or KZ, who are playing off at the moment as well. AKSA versus Top in the third of their head-to-head to decide who's going to go through to the final of the Ahoy this Saturday.
Wel echt de aanjager binnen KZ hoor. Haars, KZ leidt. Mooie actie hè, ook weer die one-hander, dat doet ze vaker.
Ja.
And then AKSA won in a very tense game and then Celeste Split gets Top into the action.
Dan kan Van Nieuwenhuizen aanleggen. En dat doet hij prima, want dat is 3 tegen 2. En de goals die gaan hard.
Okay. Good movement, nice turn from Calloway. Fantastic goal. That's the shot she likes to take. She lulls her player. She's always leaving the post with style and power. And then Celeste Split just not quite farming it all the way out. And that's a good start.
Want die heeft een grote stap naar achter, dat zien we hier. Ja, die zit.
Ontiegelijk veel doelpunten in Delft. In de openingsfase.
Because they weren't really playing their best game. Oh, Lawrence! Oh, what a wonderful top! Oh, he collects in one hand, swivels around on a. I don't know.
Verhoek. En Pries. En het is scored. Scoren. Vorige week 7.
Like I said, we're looking like they're going to win. But Mastard, no collect. Doesn't need it. That's better from top.
Volgens mij. Wat? 4-2012. Ja. Ja. Van der Steen, ja. Het is gelijk.
Hanger.
Nee. Ja, nummertje 462 in de Korfsteen. Ja. Het is gelijk.
Hanger. Just more solid. This attack goes on. Schroeder. Nice, fantastic. Now that is great, PKC Korfball. They've used the 360 degrees around the court. Every player involved. Everybody looking for their chance.
Tegenhoren, ja. Het schot loopt door. Hè. Ik weet niet of ze dat helemaal door hebben. Maar dat hebben ze er wel door, want de Kruijf maakt hem.
Leek er even op dat hoorn niet vrijgekomen.
Ja.
Te simpel.
Nice. Fantastic movement. Jami Jonker. Oh, what a fantastic goal. It went through all of their hands. Van der Werf to Calloway.
Volgens mij tegen Van Geffen. Pasma scoort. Sanne, Pasma.
To put this on. And then, you know, they haven't necessarily done it completely risk-free. They've done 6,000 tests. Oh, fantastic. Lauren Player will gets the collect, bounces out. The two-handed push-up. Oh, fantastic from Lauren.
Reuninger is de tweede in naar rust.
Droge knal. Komt hij dan los in de tweede helft?
Ja, dit was trouwens geen van...
This is the setup that we saw. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, Jonker, he turned the corner. And really great decision out to Sander van der Werf. What a fantastic goal. Manufactured there by Jelmer Jonker. Finished off beautifully by Sander van der Werf. Look at me. He turned the corner there. Fell over. Still had time to get up.
Rijkersberg. Nee. Dit is gewoon een Lokhorst.
Ja. Belangrijk. Jessica Lokhorst, tweede treffer van deze avond.
Oh, that's a really powerful looking division. Not to mention Sander van der Werf, top goal scorer. Oh, Schuling, fantastic goal. Just stepped out. Didn't really seem to need to do much.
Ja, de strijdlust is bij beide ploegen wel aanwezig. Van Nieuwenhuizen knal, bam,
die zit.
7-7. Maar de strijdlust is bij beide ploegen wel aanwezig. Van Nieuwenhuizen knal.
Size of the team, always looking to make a change. Van der Werf, oh look at that, when she gets her 2 feet on the floor in the space that she's going, she just hammers another nail into top. Ball coming directly to her.
Visser nu wel. En hij scoort en het is voor het eerst dat de Delftenaren met 2 aan de lijn inkomen. Oh, de Kruijf.
Wat een beweging, hè.
Nice. Picard in space. Great shot. Great ball from Split. Picard just... taking his time. Lots of space, gets mixed down in the air twice. Now tries to make something of it. Now it's Leeuwenhoek. Drops it down. Oliver Bygarden. He got mixed down in the air 2 times. Finally got the drive in. Then the little flick out to Lawrence. Still under a lot of pressure for Mustard, but dropped it down. And then now he's going to take it.